Welcome to the video series, The Slit Lamp Exam. This video explains the use of sclerotic scatter illumination in the slit lamp exam. It covers the following topics: illumination principle, usage, specific advantages, slit lamp setup, and how to apply the technique. Illumination principle. Sclerotic scatter, or more precisely referred to as dark field illumination, is an indirect illumination technique that uses the cornea as a light conducting medium. It can be used in gross overall examination of the cornea. Additionally, it's often used in slit lamp imaging, where it provides excellent results when capturing subtle details and location of pathology in the cornea. Its specific advantage is that it provides an overview of widely distributed corneal pathologies and that it allows the visualization of the extent of infiltrates, scars, or corneal edema. In this image, the focal illumination shows the opacification of the cornea and provides some depth information. The full extent, however, is much better visible in this image, where the whole cornea conducts the light to illuminate the entire opacity. To set up the slit lamp, choose a moderate to high light intensity and a slit width of 1 to 2 mm. Set the illumination angle to about 70 degrees and decouple the illumination tower. Choose a magnification of 6 to 10 times to ensure good depth of focus. For information on how to decouple the illumination tower, watch the movie Components of the Slit Lamp. To use the technique, start with direct illumination and focus on the cornea. Make sure that the complete cornea, from apex to limbus, is in focus. Then loosen the decoupling knob and rotate the illumination off-axis so that it's positioned on the limbus. Adjust the illumination angle and the light intensity so that the illumination creates a halo around the cornea. If this is the case, you are sure that you have total reflection in the cornea. After the examination, be sure to tighten the decoupling knob to establish the regular slit lamp functionality. Thank you for watching. The Hagstrite team wishes you a lot of success in using this illumination technique. This episode was made possible with the following contributions.